Yo, what's going on, Jesters? Welcome back to another video. Tonight, I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different. And the reason for that is after I came back home from last night's video, some crazy paranormal stuff was happening in my room. And guys, I was totally freaked out, but I had no choice but to stay here because I had nowhere else to go. So while I was staying here editing my video at night, I was just sitting down minding my business and focusing on the work. And then I heard a noise behind me and I turned around and legit, guys, my pillow was floating off of my bed. This has happened in a previous video, guys. I'm gonna give it a few more seconds. Let's see. What the hell? Oh my god. But this time I didn't get it recorded. And guys, I was freaking out. It was absolutely insane. So I have a really good feeling that my room is haunted, and that's not a good thing. Before I bring like a priest or like an exorcist or something, like, guys, I want to show you. I want to prove it to you that this paranormal stuff that I do on my channel is fully legit. I want to prove it to you that there is ghosts, there is something haunting my room or my entire house, guys. So that is what we're going to be doing tonight. If you guys are excited for this video, please drop a like down below, guys. Let's hit 5,000 likes. I know we can do it. Jester family is killing the game. If you are new to my channel and you guys have not yet subscribed, join the Jesters. We are on the road to 250K subscribers, guys. We are almost at 250,000 Jesters. And that's absolutely insane. So guys, help out the cause, press that subscribe button, join the Jesters. And if you didn't know, I am also doing a massive giveaway of a camera, a PS4, an Amazon gift card, guys. So if you guys want your chance to do that, the link for that is in the description box down below. Go and enter for your chance to win one of these amazing prizes. Also, guys, please go ahead and check out my Instagram. It is on the screen right there. Go and leave a like, follow, and comment for your chance to be on the Instagram shoutout. Today's Instagram shoutout goes... All right, guys, that is my most recent picture. You guys killed it this time. There is 8,000 comments. So I'm gonna have to go through all that. So a huge thank you to everybody right here who's commented. Thank you guys so much for your support. Look at that, guys. The more you comment, the higher chance you do have at being on this list. Like, look at that. Boom, 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 boom. So guys, if you wanna do it, go to my Instagram, leave a like, follow me, be sure to follow me, and then spam comment my most recent picture, and I will be picking some of you guys. Thank you guys so much. Look at all that amazing support. And here's the last one. There you go, guys. So there you have it. If you guys want your chance, then go to my Instagram. The link for that is in the description box down below. So go to that. And without further ado, guys, let's get into the video. All right, guys. So I don't know if I told you, but I am going to be doing this at 3 a.m. simply because that is when all the paranormal activity stuff starts to happen, is at 3 a.m. So that is why I'm going to be doing it this hour. As you guys may have seen in my Instagram shadow, it is 2:57. So I am 3 minutes from starting this. And guys, that gives me time to prepare. So what I have brought with me to attract all the spirits I possibly can, I brought 2 red candles and I brought 10 mini candles. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to create a circle around me of the small ones, and then I am going to be holding both of the red ones. And guys, that is going to attract the most spirits possible to my location, pretty much my room, guys. And what I'm going to be doing to prove it to you guys that there are actual spirits in my room, I'm going to be setting up a couple objects around me and beside me and maybe even on me. We're going to see if spirits move any of the items or anything does happen. What I'm going to be doing throughout this entire process is I'm gonna be closing the lights. You guys are gonna see me lit up from the candles only. I'm gonna close my lights and then I'm gonna be as quiet as I possibly can. And I'm gonna be putting on a very faint music that I've done research on, and it should attract spirits, guys. So without further ado, guys, let's light these things up and let's try to attract as many as we possibly can. And I know it sounds completely ridiculous and who wants to do this, but I do wanna prove it to you guys. I wanna prove it to you that this stuff is fully legit and that I am not messing around when it comes to this paranormal activity stuff. So I'll start off by closing the lights. That one's closed. Now I have the only one on my camera. Now I'm thinking, what should I grab to, Okay guys, so first item, I'm gonna be grabbing one of my shoes. I'm grabbing this shoe right here, my Yeezys, and I'm gonna place it right beside me. All right, so the second item that I have is a bottle of water. I'm gonna keep it open, I'm gonna place it beside me, and we'll be able to monitor that when things go down. And final but not least, guys, one of the craziest things ever you're about to see. Give me 1 second. All right. And without further ado, I thought I had a bigger knife than this, but I'm going to be using a knife to demonstrate the third object. I don't know if it's gonna happen in a row, but we'll find out. So I'll put this aside and let's start lighting the candles because I'm pretty sure it's getting really close to 3 a.m. So let's do this. All right, guys, so I have everything ready. The Yeezy, the water, the knife is right here, the 10 candles, and the two big ones. So I'm gonna place them in a circle. Ah, I just burnt off so many leg hairs. Okay, guys, so I'm ready to do this. All the candles are set up. The objects are set up, as you can see. Now, the way that I did this last time is I chanted a ritual, and I'm gonna be chanting the exact same ritual so that you guys know. I'll put it in the description box down below if you guys wanna try this at your house. But I highly, highly recommend against not doing it, guys. It is not worth it. But I wanna do this so I can prove it to you guys that this stuff is actually true. So, guys, let's start it off. After I chant the ritual, I'm gonna put down my phone, I'm gonna hold the candles, and that is how I'm gonna start this. So I'm gonna close my eyes after I put down my phone, hold the candles, and then you guys are gonna be my eyes for this one, so please let me know in the comments if you guys see anything at all. So guys, without further ado, let's do this. Summon spirits of the past, move among us. Be guided by the lights of this world and visit upon us. We bring you gifts from life into death. Be guided by the light of this world and visit upon us.
Whoa.
Shh. Guys. Holy crap. Oh my god. Guys. Oh my god. Okay. Frick. Yeah, I need to continue, guys. I need to continue. Okay. What the fuck? Alrighty. Guys. Okay, I have to concentrate, otherwise I don't know if it'll work. Guys, already stuff is happening, and we just started. We just started. Okay. How? What the frick just happened? What? Guys! What the heck? Are you seeing this? Oh my god, yo, where's the lighter? I need the lighter. Where the hell's the lighter? Oh, guys, they just got blew out somehow. There's gotta be a spirit in here somewhere. Like, there has to be something, guys. I need to light this back up. Holy shit. Okay, the camera just stopped filming because it was on for so long. Let's start the round two, and let's see if anything does happen. Okay. Guys, I'm so terrified. Whoa, what the hell? Oh my god, guys. What the hell? Yo, shit. Oh my god, guys. The water's all over the place. Shit. Oh my god. Don't have the one out over here. What the hell, guys? Look at this. mess all over the place.
What the hell?
Yo, did you guys see that? What the frick is going on? Okay, I think that's good. What the hell? Yo, whoa. Yo, how? What the hell is going on? Yo, what the hell? Shit, where's the lighter? Guys, I'm freaking out. Oh no. Hey guys, I have to be quick, otherwise this ceremony's not gonna last long enough. Shit. Okay guys. Let's do this last one before all the candles are about to die, so I need to be quick. There's at least like a minute left on them, so they're about to die. Okay. What the hell? Yo. No. Please. What the hell, guys? Oh my god. How? Okay. I'm done, guys. No more. Okay. What's next? The hell? Yo, guys, what the hell? Oh my god, where's the lights? Yo, what the hell, my knife, I got it. Oh my god, guys. The hell is going on? Guys, did you see that? This thing was floating. I'm done, no more. I'm done, guys, what the fuck? Yo, did you guys see that? Holy crap, okay. That was some real paranormal stuff right there, guys. I knew my room was haunted, guys. I knew my room was haunted. I'm definitely gonna have to get someone in here. I need like an exorcist or like a priest. I need somebody to do something about this. This is a problem, guys. But that's all I wanted to do for this video. I wanted to prove it to you for everybody who doubted me and said that these things are not real. Things are happening in my room, guys. It's absolutely insane. What the frick? That was right in front of me, guys. Oh my god. Anyways, I'm gonna wrap up the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like down below. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, join the Jesters. We are on road to 250,000 subscribers. So guys, press that subscribe button. As I said before, guys, I have a giveaway going on. The link for that is in the description box down below. Go and check it out for your chance to win a prize. If you guys want to be on my next Instagram shout out, then go to my Instagram and follow me and then comment on my most recent picture for your chance. Today's post notification shout out goes to these amazing people. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. And until tomorrow's video, guys, Jesters out.